kind of bracelet phoenix here, and it's another day of guild order against Dullahan. And it means another element, so let me go with Thunder this time. Alright, looks like I got one friend. Draco, I am using your Kirin. And I hope this team is well enough. So I recently got Bale and Leech, so I completely switched and flopped my team around. So let's see here, let me double check which. I want guidance, okay. I don't know if it's needed as much. What I will do, I know it's needed a little bit more, though my team might be able to kill her fast enough, but just in case. In case they are unable to. Maiden's Prayer will help in that death ability that Dullahan has. Alright. Let's go back to party. Bale and Leash, Roma. So these girls, I chose all of them to have a faster rate for getting to burst, because these two have self, well, these three have self dual and triple attack rates. Jupiter, she just has a burst gauge up, and then Kirin here has a team dual and triple attack rate up. So I've been playing with that a little bit. I'll see how they go here. There's all my weapons, fully skill leveled. And my Eidolons. Oh! I think I might change out. Because... oh no. Fafnir, that's getting a bit stronger. Lose a little bit of attack, gain some HP. Should be good though. Alright. Well, let's see how it goes, and see here for backup. I've got Tyr and Rako. So let's see how that goes. Seven turns. This will go faster. I'm just trying to time this whole thing because I haven't even used this yet. It heals her and resets her things. And I'm doing that to get this some time to cool down through the next one. Right. Let's attack away.
Yeah.
just shrink. Oh, that middle one just doesn't work. Get nailed by that, does she? Alright, the question is, who would go for next?
Might as well go ahead and use it. 攻めましょう。
資料ください。
指示。あなたに私は倒せん。
That was before, but oh well.
まだまだこれからだ。
So very close. Man, he does not like her at all. I got two of these under here. Until next time, happy hunting, take care, see you on the battlefield.